Here we are at Rudy's Cabin at their old farm. For those of you who have never seen Rudy's Cabin, I made this film especially for this. This little chicken house building that Rob fixed up started on 4th of July last year. Pretty bad shape. They put a little roof on it, a new window, new front door. We just got done putting this fence around the outside, keep chatting away. Start out on the inside with no electricity, but they found out that it's a little easier to live down here with electricity, so they went ahead and put the electricity in, and now they started to modernize a little more too since they have electricity, as you'll see as we go inside. Here we are inside the cabin. Mom just got done putting Norman a new kitchen in. Pretty nice. Got all the modern conveniences in. See the dining room there in the back. And they just got this done since they got the electricity in. I'll take you over here to the new living room next. And here we are in our new living room. They brought some furniture, some hangings from their house that they weren't using anymore in there. Right down here. A nice living room. We're all just got done with this. Now we'll go over to the Chelsea room next. And here's their new children room. They also just got done with this. Saves a lot of trouble taking clothes back in town every week and washing them, stuff like that. That way they can leave the stuff down there that they use. And right beside that, they got their new bathroom over here. Here's the new bathroom. That's really nice. They didn't have a bathroom in here for quite a while. It wasn't so bad for them, but they'd have company down here once in a while, and they didn't like the idea of having a bathroom. The bedroom's up in the loft, so take you up the loft here once in your nice bedroom. And here we are in the loft. That's where they sleep. Just enough room up in the loft for one bedroom, though. That's all the room there was in this little cabin. They kind of squeezed things in the way it was. Really surprising. Ron done a real fine job, I think, fixing this cabin up down here for mostly weekends and holidays. Just a place to get away from it all. No telephone down here or nothing. Don't have to worry about anybody calling you. So I guess we've just about seen it all. That's the tour of the little cabin out on the old place.